E ngā rarangatira mā, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. And the voices of the Pacific, may I send you the greetings. Kia ora ana koutou katoa from the Cook Islands. Mālo e lelei to our kingdom of Tonga people. Whakalofalahi atu to the Rock of Polynesia people, New Wales. Nisambula vinaka to Fijian. And whatalofatu manupa I wafia mai. Do you know, I'm usually on the other side with Malama and I'm so nervous, I don't know why. But I just want to say that sitting beside one of the first women psychiatrists in the South Pacific, La Fionga Leota, Dr. Kalisi Beteya, to me is the future. As well as that is also the nurses, La Fionga Loli Mesepa, the leading the Tosi Soifua, to Ofereti with the Pan-Pacific nurses. But it's also all the other people that are not here. Because my career spans a lot of time, and also there have been very generous people in my career, starting whether it's on a marae, different cultural groups. They're not just nurses or doctors, psychologists, they were also community people. And I like to acknowledge them by saying thank you in their own language. To the Iwi Māori of Aotearoa, kia ora. Kia ora koutou. To the Pārangi and Pākehā who helped me, thank you. Me taki ma'ata to the Cook Islands. Mālo au pito to the Tongan. Vinaka wakalevu to all the Fijians who helped me. Whakaawe lahi to the New Wains. Wakawitai to the Tokelauns, and to my own Samoan and Moliatu of Aftaitele. To my family, of course, they're here, my sisters and my nephew and my very good friends. But I just want to mention that in our family, in the last 3 months, three significant women in my life, we had to say goodbye because they died. Only last week, my cousin, Fuimaono Alice Kane Leyatu of the USA died. My older sister, Va'anga, Virginia, also died. And finally, the love of my absolute family, our mother, Pulotu Faileaso, whose enduring message of generosity will remain with me. And that is, ole matangong fie, ole lima fowai, ole matangong fie lina. In English, it means, the beauty in the giving is the beauty. And finally, I like to acknowledge all the other people in the arts, in social services, in justice. But many of you are here, the politicians are here, the bureaucrats are here. But I like to say, yes, they did. Oh yes, trust me. My career, you had to have those, and they all come, they weren't just red, they were also blues and all the other different colors, I tell you. Oh yes, because the agenda was for Pacific health and well-being, and we knew that they had a crucial role in getting it through. But finally, can I acknowledge the other significant group in my life, and that is the whakaleiti, the akawaine, the whawhawhine, the transgender and gay and lesbian community. And also particularly, there's a man who hasn't been very well lately, and so he's watching this from his hospital bed. And that's my partner of 35 years, Ian Harris. Ian, to you and to our family and to our friends and colleagues, this award is for all of us. Aloha.